Beaver Pupper here. Doing up Brother Beaver here. And this whole Badkin thing with Devin No Limits, a rat. To me, it's gone to the point of fans not believing it. It's fixed. It's wrestling. It's not wrestling. This is a real deal. Jody's eyes are watery on her second interview. She's obviously pretty pissed off at it. Why would you talk to someone's wife about a man's issues? And another thing I don't understand is he's like Batkin's a translator. He's not arm wrestling. Why doesn't he just keep his nose out of it? And WWF wrestling, yes, there's managers and stuff like that. I've never seen a manager in arm wrestling or a translator get so involved in the mix. So I just find it's weird. And Devin never said he was going to kill someone. He said he's going to kill him on a table. It's always been about arm wrestling. Dennis has been to war. He knows what it's all about. He wants to bring the sport some notoriety. Some people watching it. More people, the better. Makes money for everybody. Makes money for Engen. Engen knows how important Devin LeRat is for arm wrestling. He's not stupid. He's got all these cards people are signing. Matt Mass is signing them. all the arm wrestlers, I think they signed 500 copies each. So he's making money on the side. You lose guys like Devin LeRat. My God. I bet you Devin is the biggest card to get. Like, I don't know if it's a chase card, like hockey cards where there's certain cards in each pack, but Devin LeRat's going to be the biggest card. Bigger than John Brzezinski. So, all I could say, one day away, Devin No Limits LeRat, baby. Do this for Canada. Do this for arm wrestling. Good luck to both men. Balls out. Balls on the table. And flip the flip, baby. It's in a straps. There's no other puller like Canada's Devin LeRat. Balls out.